Hello there everyone, this is Snuzzle the Bashful Viking, and I've got a new mic, I've got a new computer, and I got into the WoW beta. How lucky am I? So, WoW beta, Warlords of Draenor. Can I not say that word? Alright, I guess not. So, very early on in the beta, I'll just show you what they've got for the characters so far as the new models go. And I'll just splice in some magic editing in here and just show you the new models, and then I'll log in, do a few emotes on the ones that have been updated, and give you a little view, and then we'll go on further into some other stuff.
Get between me and my food and you'll lose a hand. Let's not ruin this moment with chit-chat.
I can't wait till this quest is done and I can look for another Garibaldi artifact.
I need a hero.
Ah! drinking problem. I drink, I get drunk, I fall down, no problem. You look pretty, I like your hair, here's a drink. Are you ready now?
I don't like to be underground. It reminds me of death. I like to see you in a kilt.
I can't stand this. Don't mind the drool. It's just a bottle.
You know, I have to keep moving at night, or I'll disappear. There's nothing like sleeping in the forest under the moonlight.
don't find me yet. I do love pink. I have a number of inventions I'd like to show you back at my place.
To find the nuggets on a chicken.
We did not realize, but in Naru language, Exodar means defective electurd. You know, I had a girlfriend, but I lost her in the crash. That is the bad news. The good news is, I'm available!
Alright, so keep in mind it's very early in the beta. The models are far, far, far from done. That is just a sneak peek, a little taste of what is to come. Obviously, they're not all there. There's a lot of tweaks and stuff to do, etc., etc., etc. Keep an open mind about this. Also, this model's eyes are broken. She's having a little trouble blinking there. So, my plan is to play this Draenei Hunter through the Alliance stuff. Whee! I fell. That was good. That was great. To explore the Alliance stuff, I want to save, if I can help it, the Horde stuff for when the expansion actually comes out, so I still have surprises and stuff to look forward to. And some of the stuff I want to focus on, as far as recording goes, is new battle pets, new mounts, and garrisons. Hopefully I can get Twitch stuff. I plan to do some streams on Twitch. Let's hope that comes true and that I actually follow through on that. And can do other stuff with her, recording videos, etc. Yeah. That's been happening a lot too. So yeah, it's beta. A lot of bugs, a lot of issues. Brrrr, skibbing, flare,